Here.
The sky's clear. Good man. Now take aim and blast those evil box out of the sky. Hit enough and I'll get you a prize.
Hot dogs, hot dogs.
Boxophone, boxophone. Hear your voice from the past in the present. Say something, sonny.
What's a voxophone? What's a voxophone?
Exactly that. A personal record.
Hey, just so we're clear, I'm not paying for this.
Just the demonstration, so.
Riding his head on the soul. The Vox Populi! and the vile members of the Vox Populi. Well, he's a brave fellow. Now, shoot the Vox when they appear, get it up, and you'll win a prize. I'll even throw in a bonus if you bag the anarchist Daisy Fitzroy.
Tails.
Come on, let me through.
Heads.
Or tails.
Huh. Heads.
Told you.
Hmm.
I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up. There's always next time.
I suppose there is.
To me.
Mary, you are a living
whole division got them. If we're gonna flush the Vox out of the Skyline system, we gotta have the best.
Madame Lutess, I have read all your books on the sciences. Mama says it's not a fit occupation for a lady, but I think she's jealous of our cleverness. Is it true that only you are allowed to visit the girl in the tower? If the lamb is lonely too, I should like to meet her, as we would have much in common. Warmest regards, Constance.
Sorry, no sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
Oh, what do you know?
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
It was me! It was me!